They say the first step to addiction is admitting it. And I admit it. I'm addicted to the fast money, man. Yeah.
My addiction is the streets, nigga. That fast money. That fast money got me running, nigga. My addiction is the streets, nigga. That fast money. That fast money got me running, nigga.
Yo, fast money been my thing since a young nigga. I skipped childhood to hang with the drug dealers. Went to school just to make my mom a proud lady. I couldn't wait to 215 to go and serve, baby. Back and forth to different cars like I'm doing a job. And I ain't selling coupons, I'm selling straight hard. Big stones on the block, call me D-Bone. And I was straight with that banger like I'm Cleo. Ninth grade was the shit, I fucked a few hoes. But I was focused on the grind, cooking plenty hoes. Yeah, I was rapping, but I been the shit. Talent shows I was murking, but the sack was it.
My addiction is the streets, nigga. That fast money. That fast money got me running, nigga. That fast money, that fast money got me running, nigga.
Yeah, I can't recall I had my first deal. It was easy, all I had to do was show my skills. But I was fucked up thinking about that fast money. Thinking about my next whip, how to flip some. Reminiscing about the pot, how it double up. Then I start rapping about it, man, I fucked up. Every time one door closed, it's another open. I should've stuck with this rapping, but the streets was open. I made my first 100 racks back in 06. When I could've made a meal with the shit I spit. Long story short, the gang fucked my mind up. I got a gift God gave me, I've been fucking up. Crim, nigga.